Agent X, so glad that you're here.
Welcome to the space lab to you. Do you want to steer?
Plory, Yoop, cookies are baked and bacon is cooked. Investigate.
A major peril always needs something done.
But there's so much to learn and Earth is so much fun.
Can I help too?
Yes, Snark, you can help too. Agent X, we need your help to succeed.
Come on, let's go, we're on a mission to read.
Plory and Yoop, we're Plory and Yoop, we're Plory and Yoop, we're Plory and Yoop.
Baby,
hey, stop! Giant cupcake, don't eat me!
Yoop, wake up! You're having another nightmare.
Ah!
And
thanks, Plory. I was having that same nightmare. A giant cupcake was chasing me.
That does sound scary.
Yeah, that giant cupcake looks delicious. But I can't eat it. It's trying to eat me.
More about nightmares.
Look at three different types of jam. Let's try them all and see which kind you like best.
Great idea, Yoop. Let's eat.
Yum! Strawberry.
Slimeberry.
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a...
Remember to work carefully.
What are your goopers doing in the kitchen?
We're having a silly hat tea party. I'm about to cut this sandwich into four parts for these four goopers. Can you help?
That was fun. Let's play more with fourths while the goopers eat their sandwiches.
This sandwich is cut into fourths, but I want to eat the whole thing.
Oh, then eat all four pieces. When you put four fourths together, you get a whole.
That is yummy. Let's do more. Plory, would you like to join the silly hat tea party?
Indeed. But I do not have a silly hat.
I got this.
You, that's not cereal. Those are tiles for measuring. They are all the same exact size.
I want to measure everything.
This is what you came for, lightning. Every time she moves.
Let's measure veggies.
You learn to measure with no gaps and no overlap. Only one thing left to do.
What's that, Plory? Plory, you know me so well.
It's time for a challenge!
Okay!
Answer each question carefully to show what you know.
I know you dislike cinnamon, so I got mint.
Oh, yum! Thanks, Yoop. Wait... Something
feels
about this
like
seems fishy.
No! Gum isn't fish flavor, it's mint.
I do not know you. Can I trust you?
Sure. Trust the old you. Just trying to give you some gum.
This reminds me of a fable I read.
A fable? Isn't that a story where you learn a lesson?
Yeah. And I think I have a lesson to learn before I take a piece of gum from you. Agent X, help us learn more about fables.
Plory,
wanna be my dance partner?
Yoop, why do you need a dance partner in the garden?
Our bug buddies say they want to partner up to dance.
Yoop, the bugs are not partnering up to dance. They're trying to help us find the number partners for six. Can you help too?
robot animals are cool and useful.
Indeed. Scientists used a robot penguin to spy on other penguins. The robot helped them study penguins.
What is that?
It appears to be a robot dog. Major Peril must have sent him.
Whoa! Maybe Major Peril wants to use his robot dog to spy on Snarg. What do you think, Snarg?
Narrow!
I guess we will need to tell Major Peril that his robo-dog is broken. Look at all the word power we've got now!
Ahoy!
Magnificent!
Request!
Surprise!
Flurry! Now our vocabulary is magnificent! If you want
me, baby. Okay, off to the collection, little guy. Now let's practice some words we learned before. And remember,
scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Maybe we should offer to help.
I can solve this problem, Yoop. If Snark had less fur, the crabs could not hold on. This is not what I had in mind.
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Look who is able to come over!
Yoop!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Want a fruit musical, Plory?
Yum! How did you make this?
It was simple! I froze my Yooparade. The hardest task was adding my secret ingredient. Little bits of worms.
Worms!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Why did Major Peril include so many difficult rules on his list?
Well, Major Peril leads our mission, and we need rules.
I am aware of that, Plory.
But maybe we can vote for new rules, like spaghetti surprise for breakfast, dance parties all day long, and no baths for Snarg.
Hold your hover, you. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully. I welcome you to try my perfect hot dog slime sauce. Be patient, Snarg. I need a moment to talk about the tremendous skill it took to make.
Perhaps there was a slight problem with your recipe, you?
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully. That way, nothing could slip off and hurt us. Except, we put the shove down on Snark's tail!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Thanks to the Mental Math Heroes.
Are you and Snarg putting on a play? Can I perform with you?
Oh no! The fire-breathing dragon is here! Princess, do not glance at it!
You!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
All finished! Time to go outside now, Baby Yoop, so everyone can view you.
Yoop, that statue is gigantic! We will never be able to raise it off the ground!
Oh well, I guess we'll just have to keep it in the vocabulary.
But Yoop, there's no room!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's it's time for a scoring round.
Remember to work carefully.
Can you help me move, Star? All of my effort is not working. I'll push,
then you pull.
Why is Snark so heavy? Snark, how did you...
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round.
Remember to work carefully.
What a feast. Look at all these special foods.
All of this just for us? Well, my penguin friends are busy and can't come. But I invited one other friend.
Snark!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Check out all of the laws and rules I made to keep us safe.
Plory, you made so many laws and rules. Wait, one of your rules does not allow us to eat cupcakes?
Hold your hover, you. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
And it feels so bright, it's like love is raining on me.
No, Plory. The party isn't ready yet. Aww. We have number lights to put in order first. Let's go!
The strange creature that Major Peril sent us is a...
turkey vulture. But why did Major Peril send us this cool-looking bird?
I know. We just learned that turkey vultures eat trash. And sometimes you forget to take out the trash.
Major Peril sent us a turkey vulture to eat our trash.
Excuse me. Trash is not gross. It's delicious. I think I'll gobble some up right now.
Eat up, turkey vulture. And after that, feel free to do the dishes.
Plory, Yoop, Minor Peril has lost her favorite toy. I know it was a shape, but I can't remember which one. Help!
There are lots of shapes. I don't know which one to try.
Then let's get our shape knowledge in tip-top shape.
Do you want one of these shapes?
Maybe the triangle was the wrong color.
Will it still be a triangle if we change the color?
Let's explore more.
Wait, Plory. We can't give both of those to Minor Peril. They both have four equal sides and four corners.
Indeed. But only this one has four square corners.
Square corners?
A square corner looks like the corners of a square. Other shapes can have square corners too, like rectangles and some triangles.
Ooh, let's look for more of those.
Do you want any of these shapes?
All the word power we've got now.
Cause.
Complete.
Continue.
Occur.
Position. Usual. Continuing to work with our words has made us real stars.
That is right, Yoop. We are word stars.
Okay, let's send you off to the collection. I can't wait to find out what words we'll learn next.
That way, nothing could slip off and hurt us. Except...
we put the shove down on Snark's tail!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
He thinks this stuff is for him.
We are doing a good deed for people in need and giving these things away.
Will you assist us today?
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for us.
Remember to work carefully.
Yoop, I am trying to add up lots of numbers. Can you help?
Plory, adding one cuber at a time will take forever. This sounds like a job for teams of 10. Ready?
I'm impressed. Hey, can I try?
Only I blow the whistle.
Finally, my turn to blow the whistle. Is this thing broken?
Uh-oh. You called the dreaded Mega Cuber. Run! We are playing a freeze game. Don't move.
Looks like the ones cubers are frozen. What about the teams of 10? Somebody say unfreeze!
Alright, teams of 10, time to freeze!
Nice job, Plory!
I give up! These teams of 10 do not listen!
Wait, Plory, I figured it out! When the cubers play this game, only the 10s move. The ones stay frozen.
Oh, I guess I should have read the game rules.
Oh, stop.
To celebrate, let's play with your Tinkerbell too.
No, you don't.
Oops, we're in bubble trouble.
Agent X, please take the lead in the next activity.
You can do it. Yoop, yoop.
Is it possible for you two to share the cake?
Absolutely not!
Why don't you and Snark go plan a contest? The winner takes the cake!
Plory!
Hold your hover, you! It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully. Be inside.
Hopefully not a ladybug larva.
But Plory, you know the larva will change into a cute ladybug. Ooh, something is emerging.
Snark, how did you possibly survive in there?
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round.
Remember to work carefully.
Yoop, did you break the Eggatron again?
Sorry, Plory. I really wanted some eggs for breakfast.
Yeah. Spend a day. Can you help us fix the Eggatron?
Alright, it's all breakfast time.
In my head, I'm stuck in limbo. Nothing works in my head.
I'm moving
so slow. Shadows lurk all around.
Okay, Eggatron.
My sorrow can't focus, I'm distracted.
Come on, Eggatron.
And I don't know what to do. Each time I try to
Eggatron,
pass it,
almost fixed.
In the end I think of you.
The Eggatron is working.
Nothing's fine here without you. The sun won't shine till you come through. Till you come back and I'm missing you. Myself, I'm missing you.
Snark.
I can't stand this love alone. Don't make sense now that you're gone. Till you come back,
well.
I'm missing you.
Mm-hmm.
Get on myself.
cooking for Snarg's dinner party tonight.
Yum. Hey, Yoop. Half of that banana bread is missing. And a third of that lasagna is gone.
I don't know how that happened. Hoping you could save me,
baby. When is the first course going to be ready, Chef Yoop?
Not long now. Only about 4 more hours.
What?
Hey, let's play this puzzle game while we wait.
Snarg has a lot of guests showing up to his party, and they're all hungry.
Uh-oh, I better cut this lasagna into smaller parts so we can feed more people.
And you should start making some more food. How much leftover lasagna is there?
There's a half of a tray, a third, and a fourth.
And Snarg, since it was your party, you get to do all the dishes.
Bam!
One of our chickens is gone.
Get myself
what?
Up out of bed,
but
I'm feeling empty.
But one walked
maybe
away.
Now there are only
I need
four.
To try some.
Yoop, you speak fish? Maybe those fish can help us practice subtraction.
Blub, 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 blub.
No problem. And I won't tell Plory.
Yoop.
Blub, blub.
You got it, fish lips. I'll bring the chips, you bring the dip.
Funky fish, will you tell me where these fish are going?
Blub, 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 blub.
Huh?
Ugh. Blub, 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 blub.
All right, you. What are you and that funky fish up to?
We've been planning an underwater party! Surprise! Grab your snorkel. We're going in. Today, I'm your host, Yoop Yoopley.
Huh? Yoop, who are you talking to?
We'll see you next time.
Yoop? Hello?
Uncle Skip's snake bite venom